Pup.clapdog. A data splitter. All right. Your strides are so long, it looks ridiculous. Oh. Guard.clapdog. That's quite a... Down, boy. Down. Get the war, Saint. I'm helping on the security bot, M security bot there. Oh, I'm never mind. I'm gonna go down myself soon here. Okay, that's okay. Oh. Oh, got a skin. Fire/wall. Nice. There's some health over here if I didn't pick it up. Oh, never mind. There's still something left. Well, that's quite a shock. I really need a corrosive laser weapon because I threw all my moonstone into laser weapon upgrades. Oh, that's speaking of moonstone.
Well, they're the most fun.
They are.
Especially in, well, they're only in this game, but that's what's fun about them. They're not in Borderlands 2.
Yeah. What the? Volatile bite? Oh, we actually might have to shoot them out of our way, I guess. Oh. Okay. My corrosive weapon is one of the ones that uses 2 ammo per shot type of thing. And since I don't have a great ammo capacity, I run out of ammo fairly quick. There's hearts coming off the volatile bites. Oh, you got to get health from them. Interesting. Oh, look, actually some fire enemies. Growth of adapt virus. Don't mind if I do. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh. Oh, I see. The volatile bites you can shoot for like health or corrosive damage to the enemies. That's interesting. Depending on the element inside of it. Or thing inside. Oh, that's cool. Health. Oh, do you remember in Borderlands 1 where you actually had to manually pick up health packs with a button? Oh, that was brutal.
Yep.
I'm so glad you automatically use one if you run over it.
I know.
Oh, the shock.
I don't think there was a lot of health regen stuff in Borderlands 1. I think you pretty much had to use those vials.
Well, yeah. You could buy them and hold on to them, though. That was an interesting...
Yeah. Yeah, that was one difference here. You don't have them anymore.
Hello.
Gameplay style a bit.
Yeah. Ooh, a frost shotgun for 21.
I'm always happy to take your money. Nina, keep you alive.
Nina,
nah. Gun.
Oh, this is painful. Thank you. It's fine, I should get... Okay. Oh. Oh, I see. I think I can get this other one. Yeah.
It'll take more than that.
Uh-oh. I'm all right, I'm just out of ammo for that. Oh, I'm stuck behind a box. It's okay. I went down so many times and so frequently, I don't even know if you could pick me up unless you were right next to me. The last health bar was just, like, gone. Just, like, the second wind was just, like, a second or two. Yay, ammo. Oh, yeah. Oh, you got to 31. Great. I'm 2/3 of the way to 29.
Ah, damn it.
What?
Oh, never mind.
You okay?
I sold a bunch of stuff and I thought that Gun of the Day vanished in the time that it took me to sell my stuff.
Oh.
But it didn't. So. Okay. I bought the cryo shotgun.
Oh, okay.
Nice. It's only $21,000.
Yeah. I only have 130k. That's not... I guess we're going... Oh. Wait, what? How do we get in that tube it's pointing at or something?
It's a bit confusing here.
Yeah, like a... I guess up here? Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, I think so.
Yep.
Ow. Ah, fuck.
Sorry, I triggered... Get up here. I triggered it. Whoops. Shit. Sorry.
I didn't even have a chance.
Alright. You get the, yeah, oh, okay, good. You got that guy. Oh, there's huge rocket turrets up there. Oh. I'm going up. Yeah, okay. Going across. And then... Oh, over there. There we go. Check for ammo. Okay. Cluster 00733 Pandora. Watch it be a Pandora map of some kind. Looking map or something. It's like a... Not quite. Oh, it's Firestone. It's Firestone Motel. If you're trying to talk, I think your mic was starting to cut out a bit. A little cut of you.
No, I had it muted because Lindsay was out here talking to me.
Oh, alright.
She was saying goodnight.
Oh,
and I wasn't moving because I can't actually mute and do anything with my other hand at the same time.
Oh, okay.
I still have my earbuds.
Right.
I completely forgot when I saw you to get the headset from you.
Oh, yeah. This place needs serious medical attention. Hey, look, it's Dr. Ned. Level 32? Oh, okay. Wow, my damage is non-existent against these 32s. It's all on you until I get to 29, I think. Pretty much. Oh. Actually, let's see how... Wolf and Saint can do. Where did you get that seal? This shotgun's not too bad. I thought he dropped a grenade. I hear it beeping. Mini dot psycho. Oh. Badass Trojan. It's a Trojan with a Trojan, like the Trojan horse head on it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a longbow, corrosive. Oh, the one time I don't have my shock grenade on. That's not good.
Shit.
Oh, they're both badass. There's two badasses in front of me. That's not good. Actually, if I just throw this and reload, it might... Oh, that's like... I got a TDR shotgun.
I froze him, I think.
Anyways, we live to fight another day. This is a good level of challenge, I feel. This is pretty... Fun but challenging.
Yeah. Have to pay attention.
Yeah.
I would totally play remastered original Borderlands. With like some updated AI maybe.
Oh yeah, that's right. There's little problem there. They were pretty stupid.
Yeah, they don't behave the same way at all in no. 2 as they did in 1. I like the setting a lot.
Alright, where are we headed? Retrieve H source. Barrels all over the place.
Damn bridge is out.
Oh, I want to stay in Firestone.
I know.
Someone came through here, tore it up real bad. But I can help fix it. All the pieces at the bridge are close by. I'll send the location first to Rico. To the cages at
Actually, I have a pretty good shock laser rifle, so it's actually not bad. Even these 32s. That's not, I forgot I had it.
That's good.
Yeah. It's actually pretty effective against shock against the armored enemies too. So I'm probably gonna stick with that. Since I have so much.
I just want to see how much Firestone there was here.
Oh.
Or not Firestone, but you know what I mean. Like, that's it.
Oh, yeah, and we gotta kill enemies in this circle or something over here? Or. Oh, no, this is just our next. Oh, you gotta kill the badass memory. Or the bad memory. to restore the. That's funny. I like that. Gotta kill the bad memory. Her Majesty. Okay, gotta. We must go deeper. I know this is not the way we're supposed to go, but could it be something fun over here? Oh.
Look.
No. Oh wait. The map looks weird. Look, against this wall, the map's got little squares on it. Oxygen replenish kits. Interesting. This might be somewhere to come back later.
Yeah, I wonder if it expands.
Hmm. Okay.
I'd like that.
That'd be cool. Well, you know how most of the DLC have like a raid boss. Maybe it has something to do with these walls or like this.
I shall meet you up ahead. Looks like we're helping clean up this junk pile. Though, talk about tip of the trash bird, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, that's not nice.
Tip of the trash bird. Oh, there's a badass one here. Ow. Oh yeah, that's right! This is the little bit out of Firestone. The first little bit. Yeah.
Now we're doing it with lasers.
Yes, now we're doing it with lasers. Borderland with lasers. Which is, yeah. The actual sequels to the first Borderland. Even though way further.
Glad you could make it.
Great. Our fragment's stuck in that rock.
Yeah, that's just super. Why is it so high up?
This monstrosity is, I'm afraid, a permanent carbuncle on an otherwise fascinating dig.
Okay. Whoa.
Holy.
Wait, a giant digger? That's fantastic.
Right. Okay. That cube was not solid.
Oh! Down there? Oh, okay. Yeah. My lasers don't contact the surface, so good call. Oh, whoa, we're being hacked. Oh no. Oh shit. What the?
I am speechless. Though must allow for the possibility my visions have returned.
That wasn't me that time.
Yeah, oh, okay, I guess moving stuff around makes the memory unstable. I will not do that again. Just hit the go button on that thing and let's free us up a chunk of bridge.
Oh, way over here, okay. Oh, that's health. Oh, I didn't really need it, but okay. What's that?
Battle station!
Oh! Oh shit. Ooh. Got some music playing. Hey, come over here. Look through the wall and you can actually like see into the, like the system. It doesn't.
Oh, cool.
Instead, that's kind of cool. You know what? I wonder if those are like a little mechanic where if you shoot something, okay, you can't shoot through the hole. Ow. Oh, hello, Mr. Trojan. I think he is frozen. It's just, he looks, the color is off. It's not really like the ice blue.
Yep.
Nice. I will take moonstones. That works for me. Oh. Did I get under? Okay. This one. Oh, there's that classic line. You're gonna be my new meat bicycle.
Hey, we were listening to that. I love that.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill this badass. I'm gonna go try and get around this corner for you.
Okay.
Oh, actually, I see a 32. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that didn't really work. See if one of us. Oh, good. Okay. I'm gonna pop my drones and then get you. And I hear a grenade. Oh, you got up, but nearly went right back down.